Hi guys, welcome to EuroShop 2023. We are here at our Danfoss booth. You can find us in Hall 16, booth C59. And well, we are in the one of the biggest exhibitions for food retail industry. I have my colleague here, Henry, yes, with you. And yeah, we will go through the booth. We'll present you all the solutions that we have here, so you can have a look at them. And of course, don't hesitate also to visit us on our dedicated landing page. You can go to euroshop.danfoss.com and also find all the information there. So Henry, if you want, I can follow you through the booth.
Yes, that'd be my pleasure. So yeah, the theme of this year is unlock 360 degrees of efficiency. And we want to do this both for small stores and standalone applications. So we have our new CO2 condensing unit and different equipment really to control cold rooms, small stores, and also even standalones where we have end-to-end communications from sensor up to the cloud. So you actually can keep your food safe even if you only have a small installation. So with this, we are moving over to what we call more for the larger supermarkets. We have a case control where we are trying to educate our customers also what they need to take care of when they are building display cases, how to get the optimum energy efficiency out of these. So and of course here with the Bluetooth app, being able to commission and to to service also in case there's trouble there. Good. If we let's move a little further here. As the next stop here is really how we connect. We are explaining how we connect our equipment with our system manager and how we remotely then also are able to monitor and also to change. All with our Storeview web solutions. If you go a little further, we have our CO2 wall, as we call it. So basically illustrating all the equipment, all the control, the line components, our brand new heat exchanger, water to CO2, and how we can control this also with the use of our intelligent pack controller that simply optimizes the entire system with one controller. So 15 years of experience is packed into this controller, and now we are at the fifth generation of CO2. Yes. And of course, when you have CO2 refrigeration, you also have a lot of heat, and we are reusing this with our heat recovery unit. So saving a supermarket up to 90% of energy rather than using gas or other. Heat recovery, of course, gives hot water that you can use in your store. You can balance it. We explain here what is the advantage of our hydronic balancing valves, and explain, okay, what is when you're coming out of the heat recovery unit, what is the best solution here? So this is what we demonstrate here: digital balancing versus mechanical balancing, and the money you save there. Some like it hot, some like it cold. So of course, for the air condition side also, we have a solution here. Here we have our variable speed compressor, and on the other side here, we show how we are controlling the entire chiller. We make sure that the compressor is always running in the optimum window, and thereby being more efficient and also being safe, right? Last but not least, we are showing here our Alsen's solution, and this is our digital services solution, and really how we take all the data from what you saw here, putting that together and also taking the learnings out of it. So really prioritizing from the guys sitting in the monitoring center, where should they focus to keep food safe, and also to save energy. And the best of all is that, okay, now this is all, yeah, you can believe us or not, but we are not actually now going to build everything into this smart store. That will be a real supermarket with the biggest tech center behind the supermarket. That will be next to our store in our headquarters in Denmark. Here we can demonstrate what is the technology we are putting into the store, with the pack and so on. And the idea is, of course, to invite you as a customer to the store here and show you all our technologies, but also educate you. So what are the technologies that, that we offer? And we can prove here that it works, or what works and what doesn't, but really walk the talk, as we say. And you are all invited.
Yeah, so, thanks a lot, Henry. I think it was also mentioned that on the 1st of March we have a really, really nice surprise here on in the booth. Mm-hmm. We will we'll have something pretty new.
Yeah.
But again, you can follow us on euroshop.danfoss.com. You will find the same information that if you were here in the booth. Mm-hmm. So yeah, and if you are physically here at EuroShop, you can come to Hall 16, mm-hmm. booth C59.
Yeah.
Take us a visit. We will be really pleased to get to see you here.
Yes.
So thanks a lot, and see you at EuroShop. Thank you.
Thank you.